undone me in your bed, I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'll be yours. Mind and see like me. Open up your plans and man, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find
another winter classic.
We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved, 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 loved. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate our our fate. I'll be yours.
You've taught me to love fearlessly and to be myself unapologetically. Your ability to never allow trying times or others dull your enthusiasm and compassion for life has inspired me beyond words. Simply stated, you are my favorite, and I'm so thankful you chose me to be the one you spoil, the one you cook for, the one you laugh with, and the one you love for a lifetime.
You made me the person I've always wanted to be. You made me love, you made me laugh. The first thing I think of in the morning, the last thing I think of at night. You are my perfect girl.
Spending too much time checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'd be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our aim is our virtue, but I